Are you asking the right questions? Leaders don't always have to have all the answers, but what sets great leaders apart is their ability to ask the right questions that will get them the right answer. There are many benefits to being a questioning leader. For instance, when you ask your team members questions like, "Can this be done any other way?" or "What do we need to do differently to stay competitive in our rapidly changing industry?" you are actually encouraging them to think innovatively, logically, and in analytical ways. Asking the right question tells your team members that you believe they have the answers and that their input is important. Your belief in their ability to answer your question raises both confidence and competence. Ask questions like, "What do you think are some of the potential consequences if we choose this course of action?" Or, "From your perspective, what's the worst case scenario if we choose to do nothing?" When you ask your team members for their ideas and that they can see their ideas become part of the solution, you also have increased buy-in. It's much harder to disapprove of an outcome when you were part of the decision-making process. When you use questions to encourage team members' involvement, you build better working relationships and a higher level of trust. Your employees feel heard and valued and know that their thoughts and opinions count. Great leaders lead by asking the right questions the right way. They question in a way that communicates genuine interest and respect toward their team members. Their questions demonstrate confidence in their employees and inspire team members to take innovative and successful action. These leaders clearly acknowledge that their leadership success is only as good as the people who report to them. So here's my leadership action for you. Ask yourself, are you asking enough of the right questions?